With this, I have a question to you. This is my favorite, so all ears, more than all ears. What are the competencies that you have developed, which you didn't have? You joined this profession and you are in this profession for 18 years. What are those competencies?
But when I got into this field, I realized it was more about how I understand people. They are saying something, but they are meaning something else. They are saying something, but there are a lot of things they are not saying.
Mm-hmm.
And how I need to understand what they are not communicating or what they are not saying. And I think the most important was to separate emotion from what they were telling me. No, I had to just look at the facts and separate the emotion out of it and not let them realize I'm doing it.
Uh-huh.
When I listen to my clients, I have to maintain a posture where that person feels comfortable,
mm-hmm.
that person feels I'm sensitive enough to understand his emotions or her emotions. I'm all ears to all the trauma that they have gone through, though I know that is not going to help me in the case. While listening to all that, I am looking at what the fact is, what he's not telling me, what the other side must be thinking, or what are the things that I need to counter from the opposite side, and also communicate to him in a very professional manner that all the pain that you have gone through, I understand, but that is not going to help you make your case stronger in a court of law. So, I mean, even on the lighter vein, this is a competency that you tend to develop, that you try to look at the facts, you separate it out from the emotions, and you try and understand what the person is. Over the years, you also know how to judge a person from what he's telling you and what he's not telling you,
mm-hmm.
how much to believe and how much to discount. So maybe on the negative side, you tend to lose faith in people and relationships. So my daughter calls me the most cynical person on earth.